Merry Christmas to all. So in this video we will learn how to create the Christmas tree in Excel within a minute. So it is not a normal tree, it's a sparkling tree in Excel. So now just start how to do that. Just go to one blank sheet and select all the columns by pressing Ctrl key till the Z and make all the cells of square length, means just convert this into a same line like this. And now just type the formula RAND, R-A-N-D, RAND, bracket start and close, and just give him the conditional formatting of this shape and just copy paste this for how much you require your tree to be width. So just select, I will select the color, background color of my tree should be green. I just copy paste that. Now I have to just copy paste within by excluding one column and paste over it. Again copy within between and paste over it just to extend my tree. Just copy paste. Now I will add one star. Go to insert and shapes, and here is the option of stars there. So I will add this star at the top. And I will give it a shape fill of maybe red color, and effect I will give it a glow color. You can give any as per your requirement. Also I have to give that this tree trunk, so I will go to insert and here I will go to shape and I will insert this shape and insert this and give it the color of brown. Now also just to make it different color, so just add some light color within that. Now my Christmas tree is ready. When I pressed F9 from my keyboard, it will change. Say my Christmas tree is ready. Just go to view and untick that grid line so that only Christmas tree is visible. Just press F9 and your Christmas tree is ready. And if you want to write Merry Christmas here, just go to insert, go to text, mod art, and type here Merry Christmas and give it any color. I would like to give it a red color and with effect some glossy color. So my Christmas tree is ready. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you liked it.